Ah, they're open at 7 now. That's cool. Used to be 8 or 9, so. Way to go, but doesn't matter. Mentally, I've been very numb, is the best word to use. I've been pretty numb. So many mainstream narratives on certain things don't make much sense. And definitely a lot of the narratives from the non-mainstream aren't making much sense either. People on all sides reacting to the other side in such extreme ways. There's a lot of stuff brewing. And none of it can really be talked about. I mean, I suppose I could talk about it on the alternative platforms and then get bombarded with those kinds of mindsets, and I'd rather not. So, and then there's this Facebook thing. Oh, the whistleblower. Well, yeah, mainstream media just supports that all the way, because it's... because it takes the focus away from the division that comes from mainstream media, so... like I said in that text post. I don't know. I'm gonna stop talking about any of that stuff and just enjoy this walk. So. Oh, they've got some signs now. I thought I remember there being some signs last time, but I didn't remember them looking that nice. So... nope, I've got to say something. I just better not talk about it, so. I've just been... because people can't talk about things on some of these, on the major platforms. I wonder what all that is. Foam? Looks like foam. Suds. But because things can't be really talked about or even questioned, you can't question the mainstream narratives on mainstream platforms. People end up going down the rabbit hole, and unfortunately I include myself a little bit in that, because I don't see anything countering these things. There's nothing to counter them, and I don't want to continue to hang out on those sites and get more towards that mindset. I mean, yeah, to the masses who just kind of go with whatever seems right by mainstream media, then yeah, the censorship will stop them from seeing a lot of this stuff. That is very, very, very true. But everyone who has a lot of curiosities are going to go other places. They're going to go other places to get their information. And a lot of that information is going to be wrong. Probably most of it is. But where is it being countered? You can't even ask questions, so. It almost seems like the information age has broken society. You know? And yeah, I guess I've changed my mind on the mandates. I've seen too many arguments from the other sides. The ones that the arguments from the black community, especially. I've heard some arguments for, like, there were some really good arguments made by some athletes, and you know, I think everyone should take the jab, but I don't think it should be mandated. Especially, I mean, the people that have been historically systemically oppressed are not going to just trust the government like that, you know? But why should anyone just completely trust the government? Only trust information from them, have them tell you how to live, how to, what you're supposed to think. They combine with big tech to censor anything that doesn't go with that. So, I don't know, I'm rambling. I kind of lost my train of thought, because I'm just... I'm not right on the head right now. I really needed to do this walk. I am very fortunate to live so close to such beautiful areas. There have been a number of other things going on with me that I can't really talk about. and what kind of birds those are. It's not a familiar sound. Wren Trail. Well, let's do it. Birds do it. Bees do it. In the bottom of that tree. I don't know. Up ahead, it leads up to a field. It's see if there are any trails off to the right before we get there. And I've got Let's Fall in Love stuck in my head still, since I mentioned that. Come on, thank you, camera. Oh, this is rubber. All this on the ground is cut up rubber, like rubber tires. Didn't know that. Gotta say, I really wish I knew how the general public really feels about a number of things. YouTube and other places, other social media used to give us an idea of that, but just with the way everything is fragmented, all the echo chambers now. There's just no way to tell. But I've talked about that before. But I'm quite happy to have done this little walk. And we got a little bit of political stuff out of my system too, so if you stuck around this long, thanks for watching. Oh, it is a Toyota. It's a different, why is it so... I wish the camera wasn't making everything so dark. That's a... That is a... Never seen one done like that before. Kind of neat. Anyway, have a great day.